So many movies have made me cry. Probably some sappy romantic comedy. Wall-E was really emotional, in my opinion, just the aspect of the environment and humans and the way we kind of have neglected our planet. I think that's a really sad scenario. Wall-E, I thought, was really sad.